for now, we're starting with unpacking all of our borrowed material.
Throw bags can go in here.
We're kind of taking things one step at a time as well. So we sorted it. We cleaned it, and now we're just kind of handing it all in. Did some final paperwork, catching up with some other crews.
I was looking for, you know, a big commitment and a little bit of a surprise, so I decided to go in a little bit blind.
It was challenging. I had no background on what the seas was before doing this.
I watched all the videos and read all the things to kind of get an understanding of what the program was.
But once we really got into the backcountry and doing all the work, it felt awesome.
It was really cool to kind of learn as I went along.
Started doing a lot of rock work at the beginning.
We had a little rock school and I was completely lost. I had no idea what to do.
Because as a kid, you don't know about the contact points. You just fixing rocks together. But obviously you got a good supervisor and good sponsors that was there and a good crew that's there to like help me because all of us were all learning together.
And I still have a long ways to go, but I feel like I learned a ton. I'm definitely gonna miss just being out in nature and the silence.
The peace that comes out there in the wilderness.
I'm so excited to put on my headphones and reconnect with it all, but I knew that that day would come. It's been weird giving some stuff back a little bit, bittersweet. But it'll be even weirder just kind of separating from everyone, I think.
The hikes, the laughter.
I can, you know, let go of the bag, but a person's a bit harder. I'm really confident that we'll see each other again. I'm definitely gonna miss a lot of my roommates who have become like really good friends and family to me. I feel like outside of backcountry, we probably wouldn't have really got to know each other, hang around.
I wasn't really expecting how much our crew would really be in sync and close together.
So pat yourselves on the back.
The breakdowns, the sadness, the happiness, just basically everything you go through as an actual family, that's what I'm gonna miss the most about it.
I feel like I gained a lot of independence that I don't think I would have been able to get otherwise.
Building like those relationships that would not have come into fruition if I did not come out here.
Just being more mindful of kind of being kind to everyone, really trying to get to know people's stories.
I'm just gonna keep trying new stuff.
Well, let's separate everything over there first.
I tried this and I loved it, so why not keep trying more stuff?
Yes. Yeah. Thank you.